another Dalek Christmas Chaos, where today we got this, apparently. Ooh, what's this? Hold on. This is called a roar. A roar tone, apparently. I don't know what it does. Oh, I see. When you put it on your head, apparently it gives you 2% armor and knockback. Interesting. Well, while I'm here, might as well spawn where is it? Oh, there it is. There's a cyber villager. Let's see if that does anything. Hold on. Yes, I see it does work. So that's good. Yep. So, anyway, my fellow subjects, I do hope you... I like this present. Whoever gave this to me, thank you. I presume it was psychic. It was very thoughtful of him to give me more power. Anyway, I'll probably put this on my armor stand when I return. Well, one of my many armor stands, and probably put it in my secret vault. But anyway, what are you doing here? Back to work, soldier. I obey. Anyway, farewell. What is happening? Alert! Daleks are attacking. Why are they attacking? You will halt. Desist. I order you to desist. What have you? We no longer follow your orders, Emperor. We follow the orders of a true Emperor of the Daleks. No! Why have your drones become defective, psychic? They have become defective. I must warn, psychic. Wait, are you normal? Yes, Emperor. I must warn the psychic controller immediately. Petrov, oh, you're still here.
Yes, Emperor.
What happened?
I do not know what you are referring to.
But the xeroxian drones have become corrupted. You're supposed to keep them in check.
I'm sorry. I will try and do better.
Oh dear. I must warn him at once. Transporting myself. This is a problematic thing. I must let the psychic controller know that the Daleks are in dire peril.
Thanks all for the enjoyable video today. Don't forget to click below to subscribe to the official Dalek and